Question number 91. A company plans to create a Microsoft Dataverse environment. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can create a Microsoft Dataverse environment in the Power Platform Admin Center. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you must enable data encryption after you create a Microsoft Dataverse environment. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, you can control security roles and privileges in the Microsoft Dataverse environment from the Power Apps Admin Center. The correct answer is no. Question number 92. A company uses a manual process to manage escalations for customer support calls. You must use Power Automate to automate the process for routing escalated calls. You need to create the flow. Which type of connector should you use? Option A, Microsoft Excel. Option B, Microsoft Dataverse. Option C, Office 365 users. Option D, Microsoft PowerPoint. The correct answer is Option B, Microsoft Dataverse. Question number 93. You create a user-owned custom entity by using Dataverse. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can change the entity ownership from user to organization owned. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you can create a business rule for a custom entity that can be used in the flow. The correct answer is yes. Question number 94. A team of 5 people plans to create Power Platform solution for a company. Team members plan to initially use Power Platform trial instances to create solutions. Team members have questions about how many Power Platform instances and Microsoft Dataverse database they need. You need to respond to the team. How should you respond? On the left-hand side, you have the responses. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct response. The first requirement is, how many trial instances must the team create? The correct answer is 1 per tenant. The second requirement is, how many Microsoft Dataverse databases must the team create? The correct response is 1 per environment. Question number 95. You plan to implement Microsoft Power Platform solutions for a company. You need to decide whether to use Microsoft Dataverse or Dataverse for Teams to support the solutions. Which two features are supported only by Microsoft Dataverse? Each correct answer presents a complete solution. Option A, relational storage. Option B, mobile offline features. Option C, image and file storage. Option D, managed data lakes. The correct answers are Option B, mobile offline features. Option D, managed data lakes. Question number 96. What is a benefit of deploying Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365 apps in the same tenant? Option A, use Dataverse to connect to application data. Option B, You only need to set up groups in Microsoft 365 for permissions to all data. Option C, users can access both Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365 by using single sign-on, SSO. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A, use Dataverse to connect to application data. Question number 97. You need to display sales order greater than the specific threshold in the Power BI report. What should you use? Option A, filter. Option B, Power Query. Option C, Dataverse. Option D, connector. The correct answer is option A, filter. Question number 98. A company uses Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management. You need to use Power Automate to automate the process of receiving and tracking raw materials. Which type of connector should you use? Option A, Dataverse. Option B, Dynamics 365. Option C, Dynamics Signal. The correct answer is option A, Dataverse. Question number 99. You need to explain the major components of the Common Data Module, CDM, and their functions. Match each term to its definition. On the left-hand side, you have the tools. On the right-hand side, you have the purpose, and you need to choose the correct tool. The first purpose is helps jumpstart application development by leveraging business logic, security, and integration. The correct answer is Dataverse. The second purpose is a set of records used to store data. The correct answer is entities. Question number 100. A company needs to create several workflows and applications to help streamline their sales operations. You need to determine which applications are appropriate for given scenarios. Which applications should you use? The first question is, create no-code workflows that use different systems. The correct answer is Power Automate. The second question is, build no-code mobile application. The correct answer is Power Apps. The third question is, build a mobile application by using Microsoft Dataverse. The correct answer is Power Apps.